Unfortunate news coming in this morning from Karnataka, where the Vidhan Parishad Deputy Chairman S.L. Dharmegowda has allegedly died by suicide. The JDS legislator was found dead on a railway track. This is near Chikmagalooru, which is his hometown in the hills of central Karnataka. A suicide note has also been recovered. The body at this point has been taken to the Shivamoga Government Hospital. You've got several messages of condolences also pouring in. Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa has expressed shock. JDS Chief Devagowda has also reacted, saying that he's shocked by the news that has come in of Dharmegowda's death. The information that we're getting at this point is that a suicide note has also been recovered. Nagarjun is getting us more details on this. Nagarjun, unfortunate news coming in this morning of Dharmegowda's death. Any information that the police has really picked up on this point with regards to his death? They're saying that it could be death by suicide.
Well, considering it's a political case here, in fact, Dharmegowda was a legislator and also deputy chairman, and it's a big case is what the police say. So they're very tight-lipped. At this point of time, what they have confirmed is there is a suicide note that has been recovered, but the details has not been given out. Around 2 a.m., the body was found near railway track in Chikmagalooru district, and now the body has been taken to Shivamoga. Remember, earlier last week, just 10 days back when the session was there in the December 1st week, of the council, Dharmegowda was pushed and pulled by the legislators from the opposition because he occupied the chairman's chair. And that's the reason he was pulled out, is what they claim. But however, today the body has been found and moved to Shivamoga Government Hospital, Megon Hospital. Across political circles, people have sent out condolences. They said it's quite shocking and they're unable to believe that this happened. JDS Supremo Devagowda has tweeted, the chief minister's sent out condolences to the family. C.T. Ravi, who's also from the same district, has reached where the body is right now. So people are putting out condolences. Maybe in a day or two, there would be a clear picture as to what exactly happened and what has the family has to say. These are the things will come out in the next 2 days. But information trickling in right now. Suicide note has been found in the police. As of now, at least preliminary information, they don't suspect any foul play.
Okay, we'll be tracking the latest on the investigation as well. Nagarjun, for the moment, thank you for getting us all those details.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.